I'm Lyle Saethre. And I've lived here 80 years, and I'll be 81 in February. And I feel like I'm 40 yet. I'll be taking jobs painting until I'm 90 at least. That is, well, it's 10 years. Maybe I'll slow down by then.
Everybody's forgetting about our heritage even around here. You know, they don't even know about a lot of these things that went on. This was a busy community 100 years ago.
So I just started one at a time, and they have to ask me to do it. And anyway, I plan on keeping this up until I can't do it anymore.
What made you think of Lyle for your building here?
Well, I saw the other work that he did in town, and I thought it's wonderful.
Finally, you came along and asked me to paint something. Otherwise, I don't advertise. I try to get out of it, see?
Sure.
And I felt good about doing it because I want to do historical things, you know? I'm just doing it for nothing, maybe, just because I'm trying to brighten things up. And, just doing it. And I'm not an artist, even. And I came up here, and Nita Anderson was doing some work, and she bought the building, and she needed electrical work done. Well, I said, boy, I wish I could paint like that. You can. She sat me down, and here's a brush, and here's some. You do this. Well, this is kind of fun. So I said, I'll take it out on, if you'll teach me how to paint.
What was the first building you did?
About 2 years ago. 3 years ago, at the most. It's written over Bali's. That might be the first one.
Okay.
Because what happened there, I came back from Texas, and I grew up with Bali, Bill Bali Jr., or Al Bali was his dad. And Bill was, I came back from Texas. Now we stood out there in the front there. He says, they built a green building there. Now he says, I can't even see the lake after spending his whole life here, you know, looking at the lake. Well, I'll paint you the way it looked before he's born even. So I painted his door the best I could, and I didn't know how to do this. Everybody said, it won't cost you anything. This is Bali's here. And there is old Olsen Brothers livery stable. These are the horses for sale up here for rent and so on. And the Coast Guard station down there, that was built in 1928. And there was another, well, I can't tell, a horse barn of some kind. And here's the old jail. In the history to the jail, a guy broke out of there, he threw a chair through the door. So then his wife comes along, and came along, I mean, and I says, you get me a picture, I'll paint that trailer over there of Isle Royale, where she had to, her grandparents started this fishing camp on Isle Royale on Sisquit Bay. Well, here's this rusty trailer. Now, so I had a grinder, not a sander. For 2 days, I ground bubbles of rust off that trailer, and that, wow. I got tired of this. Now I just paint it. So I painted it. The America, I believe, came right in there to that dock. It's very deep water there. That's reflection, right in the reflection. And picked up the fish, and you got the drying nets up behind. I got that all of the picture. This is actually an island, Wright Island, in Sisquit Bay on Isle Royale. I think the girls that work at the bar over here in the Grand Marais Municipal Liquor Store asked me to paint something on there. Well, I didn't know what to paint, if anything. And finally, it came to be November and I couldn't walk, so I painted that sitting in a chair. And what should they paint? Well, paint the Fitzgerald. I never gave it a thought, so I studied up on it a little bit. And so I painted that. And it isn't very good to me now, but you see this cracks in the walls, are very hard to paint and get it to blend or anything because you had to poke the brush in, and here's a tree that I tried to make it, and here's Split Rock Lighthouse. And so then I just kept going down here because what are you gonna do with the rest of the wall? But now if you get up here, look over the top of the municipal building, about 25 years ago, I installed one of those ventilators up there. And it got rusty.
Rust.
Well, I went into the office down there and asked if I could paint those ventilators. Of course, I'd never say no if I was going to do something good. So I just went up there and painted it, and I put that mural on there. Because that, if you're standing up there, you could see the harbor, you know, from up on top of the roof there. So I just painted it, and I touched up the rest of them. Well, I'm trying to bring back, keep historical things back here of the area. And I'm not really an artist, but I suppose I could get by with it if it's far enough away from the picture itself. So I don't know where it's all going to end, but I keep getting asked for pictures. And of course, there's pictures I haven't even painted yet that they want. Right. So, and I just don't plan on doing any of them, but then again, maybe I'll just do something.